Hey kids, I hope you all are having fun at home, right? So, I welcome you all to your sports class. Today, we are going to do some of the gross motor activities. The activities which helps in acquiring these skills during our childhood, okay? For this, you need to have a balloon. And then, let's get started. For this, you have to get a balloon and then you have to use your hands. The very first, we are starting with our hands. Okay. For this, we'll be starting the right hand. Okay. You only have to tap it in a very, very gentle manner. Keep this in your mind that you have to use a very soft hand to tap the balloon in the upward direction. Okay? Now with the left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. That's great. Now, moving on to our next activity, we'll be using the back side of our palm. Get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now with our left hand. That's great. Well done. Now, our third activity. For this, we'll be using our fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Look carefully, ma'am is using the fingers only. Ma'am is not using the entire palm. Okay? We'll be counting till 10. That's great. Very, very gentle. Now moving on to our next activity. We'll be giving it to our left to right. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. That's great. Now moving further, we have the activity in which you have to keep your one hand under the other and you'll be tapping like this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Very good. Now with our other hand. Seven, eight, 9, and 10. Well done. Now, moving ahead, we have to do it. It's almost the same, but we'll be giving good count and exchanging the hands again and again. After two. Okay, as you can see, I'm changing my hands again and again. After the count of two, you will be changing your hands like this. Okay, very good. Using our legs in it. You have to tap the balloon not with your hands but with your knee like this. Very good. You have to balance the balloon. Actually, it's very difficult, but I know you all can do as I can. Ma'am, kar sakte hain to aap bhi to kar sakte ho na? It's very easy. Okay? Let's try it. Now with our left leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. I hope you all have enjoyed. Bye.